Valentine's Day, a time of love and affection. It seems like everything is seen through rose-colored glasses. Everything, that is, except math.
Just no. Sorry, no.
I don't like math.
I'm not a huge fan of it.
But math is not without a heart. In fact, this is a mathematical model of one of the most famous love stories of all time.
The rate of Romeo's love is proportional to the amount of Juliet's affection. And Juliet's rate of change of affection is negatively proportional to Romeo's.
Remember, an equation is just a mathematical way of looking at a relationship. This is a differential equation.
A differential equation relates a rate of change with something else.
In this instance, time in relation to Romeo and Juliet's affection for each other. And if you remember, Shakespeare did give us a starting point for this equation.
It was love at first sight. For time equals to zero, they each had a unit of love for each other.
But as you can see, things get a little complicated.
And in the model, the more Juliet has affection for Romeo, the faster his affection grows or wanes if the affection becomes negative. However, Juliet, being a little more reticent about the feuding of her families, her affection is actually negatively proportional. The more Romeo's affection grows, the more trepidation she feels and her affection decreases. But of course, once she starts to lose his affection, then she starts to change her mind and her affection grows as Romeo's affections wane. Then the cycle repeats.
In theory, spoiler alert, it's not gonna repeat for these two. But even if it had.
But you would have to add some other factors or change the parameters substantially to get a happy ending. It's a bit silly to write a mathematical model using differential equations of Romeo and Juliet's love affair, but the math holds. Turns out that they were star-crossed from the beginning.
So this Valentine's Day, remember, math has been dealing with relationship problems for centuries. So don't shut it out from the love.
I feel like not a lot of people get math, so that's why I like it.
I enjoy that it has an actual answer. You know, not everything has that clear of an answer.
I love it. Yeah, it's great.
Take a deeper dive into what math has to offer. Visit the UTRGV School of Mathematical and Statistical Sciences website at utrgv.edu/math.